the hooded cultists chant. Hail, Lord Vecna. Hail, Lord Vecna. They turn to you. Remove their hoods.
You recognize most of them from Machbar.
There is one you do not recognize. His skin shriveled, desiccated, and something else. He is not only missing his left arm, but his left eye. So it was thought, my friend. So it was thought. But Vecna lives!
He's still alive. And he's not going to stop. Ever.
What the hell was it? Huh? What the hell was it? Yo, that's not me, that's him!
You are scared. You're tired. You are injured. Do you flee Vecna and his cultists? Or do you stand your ground and fight? Come on.
I say we fight. To the death. To the death.
Not until he's taken everything and everything. We have to kill him.
And we will. We will.
Guys, I hate to say this, but we've got to flee.
I concur.
Didn't we just agree to the death?
That wasn't literal. Vecna just decimated us. We can't kill him with two players.
You two? He only has 15 hit points left. Don't be pussies.
Pussies? Really? Because we're not delusional?
Delusional? How about not cowards?
Hey!
If I may interject, gentlemen, Lady Applejack, whilst I respect the passion, you'd be wise to take Gareth the Great's concern to heart. There is no shame in running. Don't try to be heroes. Not today. Okay?
One sec.
What do you think, Mike?
How many hit points do you and Applejack have left?
12.
It's risky as hell. But you're the ones on the battlefield. So it's your call.
What do you say, Lady Applejack?
You really gotta ask?
Screw it. Let's kill the son of a bitch.
That's our 20 to 1.
Never tell me the odds. Give me the D20.